but they've really just been the comics. Or just like a government organization hunting them down.
Technically, sorry, it's
well, an unknown to himself.
Unknown to sorry to Autobots everywhere he was done. Because he was selling Megatron.
But, like, remember, Megatron convinced him he was an Autobot. Remember?
Yeah, I know. Still, he's a villain.
Hey, look, he's back. Where is his trailer?
I now set on my own. Like, you guys are a team. Which is why I can't let them think their star player is losing his touch. It's been hours and no sign of Nanosec. Can we please just go home? Hello? I've got something to prove here. What? That you can bore me to tears? Let's see what's on the radio.
All units, private
drivers,
circuit guys, electronics.
Hey, I didn't know you had a police radio.
Me neither. But I'll bet my rear axle that crime in progress is now set.
Looks like you only rear axle.
I'm a nanosec.
Crime Simple, wreaking havoc on downtown Detroit.
Join the club.
Hey, it's not your fault that every time you get close enough to catch those creeps, you get blasted by some crazy slowdown ray.
Not this time.
Tis foolish to steal an item of such girth.
I like to watch sports, okay? All you need is a dolly.
I have a dolly. Lots of them. I think the kids quite getting the hang of this crime thing.
We've got bigger problems.
No, I'm a bat.
Sun drug its balls across the Pacific.
Look to your right. The key is in the ignition.
Come on!
Is this like Master Disaster?
Don't argue with the rain. Get in.
No.
No, because it's a car.
This chariot is fleet.
It's not a chariot, Featherbrain. It's an SUV.
Hey,
SUV. That's what we gotta call ourselves. As in society of ultimate villainy.
Ooh, I like it.
The prep's coming on fire. They're on foot.
Not anymore than that.
That looks like a tree, doesn't it? Also, plenty of cargo space for a smaller route and to hold you get a starter on a couple of them. Let me just.
Oh. Oh, I know who it is. Swindle.
Hey.
You can just tell by. They just, like, look him up. Swindle? Animated Swindle. Yep,
he looks like a smaller Megatron.
Nice option. Does that come standard with this model?
Look, sweetheart, whoever you are, I'm the leader of this slogan. The head hunter, the big cheese, see? And there's no way I'm letting you muscle in on
what
this.
If I told you that I had in my possession designs for a groundbreaking invention that if some uniquely talented partners, such as yourselves, could get hold of the parts I need to build it, no questions asked, of course, we could auction this invention off to the highest bidder for, oh, what's the term, a boatload of cash?
Wrap it up, honey. How big a boat are we talking?
Does the name Titanic ring any bells?
Rings bells to me. Cash register bells. Moolah, doll, the big green. Are you with me?
Ooh, shiny.
We are here not to admire, but to abscond, as per the requirements of our investor friend. One of my expressive shafts.
They probably think that the car isn't actually alive.
Uh-oh, I just stole your nasty arrows. Explosions aren't nice. I stuck my nail on my beautiful rainbow!
Well, here we go. Here's the start of the villainy egos coming in.
Ooh, I like a man who works fast.
Done.
Takes
it slow.
A power box, a satellite dish, all kinds of
cables and electric doodads? Yep, and they don't notice it.
But we'll keep on their tailpipes till we find out. Then we take them down. Now, input the satellite dish cable into the main power box.
Oh yeah, I know this
image. This is my invention that will fetch us untold billions.
What's it do?
Nothing yet. You see, it needs one last component. Miss Swallow, if you would please insert your timepiece into the power box.
You're out of your mind. Crazy, lazy for cake. No way I'm giving this up.
You remember our deal, don't you? I help you help me.
Yeah, well, if it means giving up this baby, then the deal is off. Overdone, fatal.
Yes, it certainly is.
He's a big nasty unicorn!
Their gateway car is a Decepticon? We gotta call Brian. Get some backup.
You're right, right. Yeah, I'll do that. But first, I'm gonna take these creeps down myself.
The name's Swindle. I'm what you might call an intergalactic arms dealer. And thanks to you, I now have in my possession the slickest weapon in the galaxy. This baby's gonna be worth a fortune in the upcoming Decepticon Autobot War. So again, if you don't mind, the timepiece with the AllSpark fragment in the power box.
What is this AllSpark of which he speaks?
Who cares? Let him have it!
I got pretty much.
Time to slow you down.
Force field emitter. A little something I picked up in an arms deal with the Vok of Nexus Zero. Nice creatures, the Vok. If you're ever in the Nexus Zero area, do yourself a favor and check them out. You won't be sorry.
Situation here.
Now, I really don't want to have to ask again for that time base.
You wouldn't risk blasting me and destroying this.
Good point.
And you just took it anyway. His neck.
It's I can't tell you how tickled I was to learn that my favorite customer was still online. You're great, by the way.
I'll spare you the platitude, Swindle. How did you get this frequency?
A mutual bounty hunting friend provided it in exchange for a
weapon or two.
Professional scruples prevent me from revealing his name.
Scruples? You'll set your own mother core device with that.
Got enough about me. What would you say if I told you...
Like,
I
his neck. Shut down all electronic... My God. Look at that thing. Oh, my
I would say...
Do you like my impression of his neck?
It truly does as you can.
Well, as the vehicle dealers say here on Earth, you can't expect a customer to buy the car without giving it a test drive. So I've arranged a new demo.
Wait, I think I just realized something. Where did some back get that thing from? The horse field.
You do. You want to give Swindle a little payback for his double cross.
So, we thought, why not join forces with you and your little Autobot friend?
No offense, but you're a bunch of low life crooks. Why should we trust you? Because the enemy of my enemy is my friend.
As. Your unicorn's offline.
Welcome to Howl Tower. Howl Tower?
Look,
you must call it the tower.
I can hear and see everything. But I couldn't talk. Couldn't move.
Are you safe from the slowdown rain here?
So how do we stop Swindle out there?
We can't bring Swindle to the force field, or bring the force field to Swindle.
I thought those were immortal, not working.
No, now that they went inside her force field, she didn't put a force field on them.
Welcome to Soundtrack Tower!
This weapon will win the war for Megatron, guaranteed! Of course, we still need to discuss price.
Can't touch this.
Okay, you shouldn't be moving.
Fossils, who can play at the force field game, eh?
Ha ha ha! You have got to be joking.
Yeah, and here's the punchline.
Wait, don't you want to negotiate?
Yeah.
Hey, where's the off switch on this thing? Oh yeah, right here.
I bet Megatron's just looking at this like... Yep. I've really gone downhill since I came to Earth. Like every Decepticon has.
Back. Let's roll.
Nice work, team. Now let's destroy that timepiece for good.
Not so fast.
This ticker belongs to my girl, Slomo.
Some team.
And there it goes.
Swindle's got the timepiece. We've got to stop him.
All taken care of. Thanks to my real team. And it's for you guys.
Crap.
Something about teamwork.
Oh my god. Their face.
Yes. Good. Someone give us a push.
You idiots.
Well, looks like somebody here put a full on sale on small time crooks. And as for your getaway car, it'll be stripped and sold for parts at police auction.
Oh my god, that is
a good price.
Yeah, he gets unfrozen.
I don't know why the Autobots didn't keep him.
It's like, but there's like, hey, Captain Zone. It's kind of a septic one. Can we just,
we'll keep him.
We'll keep him for now.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I like Swindle, but he does kind of look like a mini Megatron.
It's like a fusion can, isn't it?
Like a Starscream Megatron.
Yeah. His neck looks really good.
No neck. Decepticon.
Oh, yes, Megatron. I have a new weapon for you. Oh yeah, auto boot camp.
I remember that.